The Sad Story of Erik Castle. In 1993, Erik was working on Roblox with David. David, the founder of Roblox, really loved Erik until late of 2013. Erik would pass away sadly. For his honor, Roblox made a t-shirt for Erik. And Erik may rest in peace.